On the fifth floor of the Stematsky buildings, we have a three-bedroom, 120-meter apartment equipped with central air conditioning, some curtains, lots of closets throughout each room, even space for TV, video, etc. Nice balcony out here overlooking the central park area of the project. Coming back in, really nice floor space here. Going to the kitchen with an eat-in area, lots of closet space and worktop, room for a dishwasher. There's a electric hob there and space for a wide fridge. Oven is here and room for a microwave too. That's where the central air, hot and cold, comes out. Here's the ensuite bedroom with dual aspect, two windows in different directions, and quite spacious, especially considering that the security room here, as a half a room, is used as a walk-in closet. Lots of space for clothes, jackets, etc. For that floor space. And then coming into the ensuite bathroom, we have a screen there so it doesn't splash everywhere, and even space to hang your towels. So, not bad. Again, vanity unit there with place to store stuff. There's an opportunity to hang TV on the wall there as well, if one wants. Coming over to the other side of the apartment, we have a bedroom here. Again, dual aspect, meaning two sets of windows. Fifth floor is pretty good, you're not too high, you're not too low. Storage space. Built-in closets in this room. And even some decent lighting. And the second family bathroom. Again, vanity unit, jacuzzi. And a large utility room. All in all, fabulous apartment, ready for you to move in.